I am inquisitive. Ngibona nibaningi kangaka niqala ukufika endlini yomkhuleko. Ngoba ngicabanga ukuthi kwinsuku esiphila kuzo nento ezenzekayo. Sikhona isifiso sabathize including ne media nabaphephandaba ukuthi mhlawumbe kuzawuncipha ukukholwa kwabantu. Ngicela nje ukubuza abantu abathathu mhlambi siye nge-age group abekhona ongathi uthi ukuba mdala abekhona engathi mhlawumbe u-middle age abekhona ukuthi umncane ne-issue ye-sex umuntu wesilisa nomuntu wesifazane. We don't have to have 3-3-3 just nje aba bantu abaphendulayo bekhona owesifazane usilisa bekhona owesifazane bekhona omdala bekhona omncane. Bengicela nje ungiphendule ungakhuluma intende wena uqala ukufika isikhathi anginaso ukuthi kungani niza nisaza emasontweni ngoba namanje nje sikhuluma ngendoda kuthiwa ivuse umuntu efile. Siyazi ke ukuthi manje angicabanga ukuthi istori sakhe sidinga ukuthi uyasolwa usisadinga inkantolo asiyidingi inkantolo. Ngi-right noma ngirongo na sivelile obala amaloya akhe ayiphika athi lo muntu lona abamazi kushamalo siyazi ukuthi amanga iyithombi zivelile. So indaba yale ndoda iyaziwa unamanga uqambela abantu amanga nifunani emasontweni ngikhuluma nani eqala ukufika ngoba labo bengaqala ukufika sothi hayi babambekile hayi ezilima hayi bathatheka ngamasonto asibayeke laba bahambayo wena uyaqala ukufika namhlanje ngesonto nizofunani emasontweni kugetshengwa abantu.
Kitlemo kirekeng ya ntate Gatebe kitlo thola podiso le pholo moyengwaka ke be le khotso moyengwaka no thula ka ro lapalaka
ke a utlwa me butso ya ka iri o tlo batla inkodi kirekeng a ri bona gona jwale o kore now batho ba ya getsengwa go di kirekeng batho ba getsengwa
baqhikanyetswa
baqhikanyetswa bathu go kerekeng niti ke nita ke
eh ndane ke nita
ari so go no re no go di kerekeng bathu aba qhikanyetswa niti yona ke
nita niti ke nita
ni batla eng wa fitla ka Jeku Sunday gape ri sa busy ka scandal sa muruti ori utsuse motho o shwileng. Ni tlo batla eng nina ko dikerekeng mare batho ba qhikanyiswa ko dikerekeng.
Kerekeng ya ntate Gatebe nna ke tlile go tlo batla pholoho moyeng wa ka gobane dikereke gathetse re mathile di a re ropa ba re jwetsa ka di-blessing tse sa phethagaleng.
Waya ke a utlwa me o ansara hantle waya ntate Gatebe. Ihlukene ihluke jwang ya ntate Gatebe.
Ya ntate Gatebe ihluka e farogane le dikereke tse ding because tse ding ke bo the fire ha di batle badimo dire badimo ke madimona jwale nna ke ngwana setho ke ngwana msotho ke holetse ka ra lelapa la badimo nka selahle bonkgono le bontate mogolo.
Dikereke tsena di fitlileng ke badimo ba gago di fitlhe badimo ke badimo ba gago di a fitlha ko morago di kgona jwang dikereke di fitlhe ko morago di o tlhokanise le badimo ba gago ke right me
oright ne ntse ke rapela ke re ntate modimo a mpontshe tshela e ke tla tsamaya he yone ke tla thola kereke e tla mpontsha tsela ga e kereke e tla mpontsheng go lese gore badimo ba ka ga bayo
ke madimona
ke madimona
ba badimo ba bona mo di kereke tsena di tswa koteng, I see ma timon. Ba dimo ba ma timoni ki bona ba batu bantu.
Eh.
Wankutu akiri me?
Kia utu enta.
Akiri au ya go Israeli wa ikrea li tlapa.
Libika.
Libika la kosi utavite. Akiri?
Eh.
Kia utu etza kinali ni iti ki tswa koteng.
Eh andate?
Libika la kosi Davide. Nasi chis na kosi akiri?
Eh andate?
Makrestu awa tama ayo chaka ko Israel. Beta their holy pilgrimage. Baya kena mo libikeng la kosi Davide. Barapele.
Eh andate?
Kosi Davide ki ing? Ki badim akiri?
Ki badim.
Because ahasayo mo li fatin la nama akiri?
Eh andate?
Why abaya ko Israel bona dikereke tse ba fitle ba rapele mo libitleng la kgosi Davide ba dimo ba go Israel gore ba fitla mona abatswa ko teng ba ri mo wena wena la hla ba kgosi ba dimo ba hao ke bolela nnete
o bolela nnete ntate.
So that's why ke ri ba dimo aba ba dimo abanga madimoni
ba dimo be le ba dimo be le madimona
ke fela ba dimo ba batho ba bantu. Because I share about inchanga kaufela, bona ba shonpa ba dimo ba bona.
Eh, andate.
So matimoni abatimo ki matimoni abatu abantu. You right?
Eh, andate.
Majuda, kosi abona Davide, ite nkoli bitleng ba mshonpa. You right?
Eh, andate.
Kota bona arifika mo bantu ba mnyama runa. Swanse ribitse ba dimo ba bona matimo.
Che, ka swa bitse ba dimo ba rona matimona.
Awu batlong khaula. Ka mantsa. Awu batlo re khate bo bua bulela nnete ba tlo khaula.
Ke batla o
tswa. Wa batla.
Eh yanda.
O ke wena o shoshu ke khaule ge uri 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 batlong khaula itla tlong khaula. Ya le bohame. Ofuna nenkonzweni ku Rojo bantu
into enzise apha kukuzofuna ukufunda ngenkolo yesintu njengoba ndivu ba umsebenza apha kusetyenzwa ngayo kusetyenzwa ngokubuyela eAfrica sibuyisa imbo yethu.
Yo, what an answer. Yathetha
ewe ndiyathetha tata
undivuyisile ngoba ke kwanam abaze apha abaninzi bazondiyuza nje for ingxaki zabo. Chablini mauti nanzo funda. Goba, I problem ye tu yokreta le chronic stupidity. Kukufunda makinisu.
Hey.
Utu mama kdala nghamba ngiyagi nkonzo. Ezi ngakulumi ngati. Mfuni nkonzo eza ukuluma ngati.
Eh, hey, njalo.
Ay, andikubambi yendi akhaka kewe na ngoba. Uti nanzo funda. Isa. 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 Achablile amasosha eqiniso. Hayi ukuphila ngiyakufuna nenkinga zami ngiyazibona. Kodwa ngize kule nkonzo ngoba yinkonzo efundisa abantu ngenkolo yabo. Zofunda awuchanile sisi. Baba ngikurecognizeile
mkhulu. Mina igama lami ngikutumi Abraham Dlamini. Ngidabuka eMpuma eLimpopo ngaseBakersfort. Ngizelana ngihambe wonke amabandla amasonto kodwa ukuphumelela angikutholanga. Kumanje nginje ngihambe bumnyameni angizibone la ngihamba khona nabantu bakithi abalele bangifulathela angibaboni nokubabona ukuthi bakuphi. Yonke into ivalekile empilweni yami. Nala ngihlala khona ngiyaqoshwa angazi ukuthi kumele ngithathe ini ngihlanganise nani mangithola umsebenzi yonke into yabhidlika. Ngizelana namuhla ukuzosibika ukuthi bengihamba ebumnyameni kodwa kuqala ukuza lana ngolosine nangolosihlanu kodwa ukukhanya sengiyakubona emehlweni
ami.
Oh, Zuleli. Amabande, wahambile nonke amasonto. Bengihamba ebumnyameni ngoba kukhulunywa ukuthi ungakhonza kanjani umuntu ongasekho emhlabeni na. Umuntu ongasekho emhlabeni sekayilidimoni. So ngiyaqakeka ukuthi ungabiza umzali wakho ngedimoni ukuthi ukhule kimi kwenziwa lezo zinto. Sewukhulile manje umdala ubaba sewubiza abantu bakini ngamadimoni. Ngiyaxolisa kuloko mangiye ngalikhipha igama lokuthi abantu bakithi bangasekho emhlabeni bangamadimoni. Ngiyabonga kuloko mpela indlela njengoba ngize la enkonzweni the Revelation Church of God ngaphansi kamprofiti ubabuhadebe ngicela indlela ezinhle. Ngiyabonga.
So shake umama langaphambili uyaqala ukufika uzofakazela imfundiso zikababa umprofeti uHadebe.
Kuhle masoja kuhle. Nithetha nomahlubu ubhungana umthimkhulu ngelengele indlebe zinhle zombili. Ngiyaqala ukuzapha ekhaya. Ngibe ngumzalwane for 30 years. Almost. Being preacher I gospel. Kodwa ke kumuntu ohlupheke njengami emhlabeni. Njengoba ngime kule ndawo anginalutho. Ngiyahlupheka na ngiyahlupheka nje. Ngibulawa imali zomatshonisa. I-life yam nje i-out of order. Kodwa into engixakayo ngihlale eGoli kodwa I was always ematatiyela spiritual. Ekhaya apho ngizalwa khona kwaliphindo. I was always ematatela ekhaya umzi awusekho kodwa eza Rondavels ebezikhona bengihlala ngweza Rondavels always doing umqombothi because ngiyakhumbula ngenye igame ngiphupha ngabona i church icawe kodwa idibanise izangoma idibanise kodwa because bengumzalwane I rebuke that. Ngathi ngumoya kaSathane umoya ombi kutheni ngongadityaniswa nezangoma ngumzalwane umntana kaNkuluNkulu kodwa uthe
ubupreacher
bengishumayela ivangeli
ubushumayela mahadeni
ewe tata ivangeli
ivangeli
ivangeli yimi futhi nje
lo ivangeli lobuKristu
bebethu abantu mabexakekile bebebiza mina nje
bebebiza wena
uxake umuntu oxakekile nje ubiza mina nje
ubushumayela
bengishumayela oxakekile nje uyazi ukuthi kuma hadebe isolution ikhona ngibiza lowa isolution ikhona kodwa yami life istakilimile
wathi mahadebe ekushumayeleni kwakho kunalenkonzo ubuyiboniswa emathongweni
bengiyiboniswa lenkonzo edibanisa izangoma idibaniso ngizibuza ngiphakathi kwabo but ngithi yini engidibanisa nesangoma ngumzalwane yini engidibanisa.
And then we rebuke le nkonzo.
We rebuke le nkonzo.
Ubuthini mawu rebuke mahadebe
le nkonzo. Fire in Jesus name.
Hayi,
ni moya bibi.
Hayo. Yeah. Yibo fire laba. Ubuthi mahadebe fire in Jesus name.
In Jesus name. Ngiyambona utatam. Ngiyambona utata ngimbona umntana sekhaya ngimbona utata bangilethela isamba semali engaka imali
ngabantu bakini abangasekho
abasekhaya abangasekho
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 bakulethela imali
balethe imali
uyahlupheka
ngiyahlupheka
emathongweni
emathongweni
uthini mawubona utata wakho okuzalayo
idimoni
ubuthini ngumrebuka
ngiyangimrebuka ufuna nempilo nami angeke ngiphile ngiphupha abantu abafile ngumzalwane.
Ubuthini ubuthi fire nakuye.
Tata fire.
Kutata kho kuzalayo.
Fire. Konke. Into enye into exakayo. Njengoba i family yami na i family e well to do. Abantu abanento yonke nje. Banento yonke. Utata beke kholelwe esitwini. Ubenento yonke nje. Then abantwana basekhaya yimi first born si bese si4 ngoba umfana ushonile then aba belama mina Lo owena mama naligqwetha. Unento yonke uhamba nge latest message dispense. Wenza zonke into zesintu.
Wena ngapha amahadebe uthuka utata akho kuzalayo.
Utata mtata lidimo.
Ngoba ukufa. Ukufa kuphendula umntu ebekuzala ebe right ephila emhlabeni. Ukufa nje the process of death kumguqule abe idimoni. Ukufa zange kumjike umprophet Samuel ukuthi abe idimoni. Ukufa zange kumjike inkosi uDavide yamaJuda athi makefa aphenduka abe idimoni. Why ukufa kuphenduka kuphendula umuntu omnyama abe idimoni? Why thina masifa sibanga amadimoni kodwa bona abantu base Israel mabefa ingomadimoni? Hey! Mahate bekushushu. Mahate bekushushu.
Eyokugqibela eyokugqibela ngathenga umzi I think 6 years back kodwa ke awufani nowabantwana basekhaya babanye owami ngihluleka nokurenovate umzi usenjalo nje ngoba imali ayikho ngixakekile nje then kule ndlu mangifika kuyo ekamereni lami kune sliding door always ngo 3:30 ikhona into ebangathi yangena pha because ngumze ngawuthola uexist angazibe kunani kuba khona into engathi iyangena umoyo ongena yombi ngumzalwane ke mina ngifasta 40 days 21 days praying
hey ay makhathe
praying makuthethwa ngento ukuthiwa i prayer warrior
prayer warrior
ukuthethwa ngomakhathe
prayer warrior
lo meklenda nyathandaza kodwa lo moya every day uyangena pha uhambi abantu xa befuna ukuthakatha umuntu befuna ukupractice iyeza labo baza kumagade nje kim akuhambi moya akuna nix i life nje imile nje kodwa uthe umfana namhlanje xa ithetha nathi ngale kwalawona e explainer inkolo yala ikhaya ngamamela manje ngayiva lento yekuthi iyazika lento ebenguyo ayikho ngaba ne understanding ngiqala ukumva lo mfana ekhuluma ngaba ne understanding because kwezinye izinto akazithethayo ngiyaxakeka ukuthi why mina always I'm always ematatiyele ekhaya khulu because yimi firstborn kwi family yonke mina I'm always ematatiyele I'm always ematatiyele manje abantwana basekhaya njoba sekwatshona abazali bathi hayi sisi masambeni sokwakhani mani ekhaya kuzoba nekhaya yimo against angifuni why fanele siye sihlanganiswa yini nematatiyele
awufuni kwa umnombo wakho
angifuni kwanto engidibanisa nje ne yo nkosiyami
yo
ngiyambonga umuntu ongimeme kule ndawo
ay nami mahadebe maniphume ngoku apha esikhundleni sobuprofeti khe ngibe sisithethisa amahlubi aloku ngilihlubi ay nami maniphuma manpuma pebu prophetini ngikhe ngibe ngubo yami kancinci mahadebe ngikhe ngingenapho ke ngokapha ebuhlubini nami
uke ube ngibhuti wami
bengibhuti wakho bengibhuti wakho ngoku ndithi mahadebe ndithi hayi nami ke as ihlubi amahlubi mahadebe hamba uyokwenza i-research sibakhulu kakhulu lapha emoyeni sibakhulu kakhulu lapha emoyeni uyabona njengoba iSouth Africa icakwe ngabaprofeti beBhayibheli okokuqala amahade bengifuna ukuchaza ungayilibali there is no such as a Christian prophet denominations of Christ it is umfundisi it is bishops za creatwa ngoba le nkolo iphume Rome.
Ewe.
Za creatwa ngabelunga es denomination. And mouse beka kahle, makuthi umfundisi nokubufundele.
Ewe.
Ilokuthi umfundisi ufunda into oyifundele. Ilento ngesilungu engithi i-academic religion. Yabona into omlungu yonke into yani yengqondo. Thina singabantu bani bomoya. Ayikho into ekuthiwa ngumprofeti umkristu. Ayikho. Bubuqoko. The moment umuntu athi ngumkristu, athi umprofeti baleka. Kenya uzothu. And ungabheke emuva. Uyaniva kahle mahate.
Eh, tata ngakufi.
Ndizama ukuthi ke as a spokesperson samahlubi. Eh ubuluhlazo apha emahlubini uyamazi ukuthi ukhokho bethu yibo abanikeza amandla uShakazulu ayothatha ubukhosi bako wabo yebo okhokho bethu babenisa izulu mawukhuluma ngoprofeti emahlubini ukhuluma ngesibongo esiphethe uprofeti
yebo tata
ngokwena ubulahlekile yalaze lacule ethi ndafunyana
yalaze
yalaze
yebo tata
ha ufunyenwe namhlanje mahade Kubano kuzisile yapha.
Wo uthe ungu Jane.
Uplo Jane ukhona?
Akekho semsebenzini namhlanje uhlale Springs, sihlale Springs sonke. Besidibana ku transport mangiza ebuzalwaneni bamapha. Yena eza apho
inkonzo. Ebuzalwane bakho bokuphi? Angifuni ke inko, angifuni igama ngabasihlaza inkonzo. Apho Johannesburg.
Apho Johannesburg.
Okuzamhlebela, angifuni bangathi ngigxike inkonzo. Uzamchaze hey mahade baye ke as umprofeti ngijabulile kodwa ke ngiphume ezihlubi hey ubusihlaza man now I'm so happy and relieved ukuthi hayi ngoku indlela sewuyibonile uthi fire kodwa into ziyangena endlini kodwa uthi fire nangu baba endlini umlethele inhlanhla uthi na imali uya uthi fire mahade ngifuna ukubamba sondela Umamene. Ubamba. Ube ngumntwana.
Eyo tata.
Yonke le bethu uyayazi, uyibeke ecaleni.
Eyo tata.
Andikukonverta ndiguqule.
Eyo tata.
Umamene.
Eyo tata.
Uzawubona.
Eyo.
Ngokwakho.
Eyo tata.
Into zokwenza.
Eyo tata.
Kickbox sikelela.